Today, we've added Lorebook V3, featuring a refreshed UI, a docking system for all you weirdos out there, and the ability to filter your Lorebook entries.
Hold on, I just gotta delete some things here. Okay, what's next?
You'll find all your previous favorites on these convenient tabs. You've got your entry settings, whatever the hell this does.
What is this?
Oh, and Lorebook Gen is actually good now. Try it. Trust me, I'm not lying. On top of that, our designer held us at gunpoint, so we've finally introduced a new palette of colors. This will only affect you if you use the default theme. To prevent any rioting, we've provided the legacy theme on the theme list. One last thing. After a year of research, we'd like to introduce the perfect button to fix all your problems. You can find it right here.